not being able to read or write in a literate world, your life becomes almost like a minefield. I knew that I had to change. And so my first tutor was Lindy. She was the first one that ever said to me, I believe you can do it. And today, I'm sitting here with a bachelor's degree. For that, I will always be indebted and grateful to you.
To get help with your reading or to volunteer, visit your local library.